Right, a pleasure.
Always good to see you guys. That was your new single, Be Somebody. That was out on Monday. Big favourite in the office.
Yeah, true, love it.
Big favourite with FIFA.
It's one of mine as well. I didn't like it at first. You did.
It was a bit of an underdog, wasn't it?
No. Be Somebody. Not the video is great. It's the best video we've had.
But you didn't like the song to start with?
No, I didn't. No, I was sort of...
Who wrote the song?
Yeah. I wrote it and I was sort of like, oh, I don't like this. And Andy was buzzing off it. He was like, no, it's quality we've got. And it is one of the best on the album.
Yeah. Love it.
You're right, mate.
Because it's the third single off the album?
Yeah, it is, yeah.
So was
we're
that...
not doing like seven like off the first.
But is that because you didn't like it? Was it not the first single off the album? Because you said, no, it's not the best one.
We weren't really talking about it at that stage. It was just sort of, we just sort of overlooked it. You know, it wasn't even a lot, I don't like it, we just overlooked it. And then, you know, we started talking about it being the single, and then FIFA sort of contacted us and said we want to use that on the game. And
was it Sepp Blatter? Did he phone you up and say, hello, this is Mr. President?
Yeah.
I mean, that's great. So what is being used on new FIFA 10?
On FIFA 10, yeah.
That's a great phone call, isn't it? Oh, hi, can we use your song on our football game?
It's one of those moments where you sort of go, what are we doing here?
Yeah.
You know, like when you know, we used to sit and sort of play FIFA
and just
like...
I can't wait
to
win
like,
a game and then...
Yeah, score a goal and your tune's on. Like, what's that about?
Yeah.
It's like, that's when life gets a bit weird, isn't it?
The thing is, though, was this not the perfect opportunity for you to say, yeah, you can use our song if you make us... footballers, we can
probably
win the world.
We probably should have, but then I reckon they've done it accurately and I'd never score a goal. that goal last time is the only goal I've ever scored in my life.
Could have picked yourself to win the World Cup.
With these on as well.
Yeah, with these.
Pointy shoes.
Yeah, I know.
Serge got them in with these and all, didn't he?
Exactly.
What's that about? Just get England kitted out with these.
They're doing all right, actually, England. Yeah. If we give them pointy boots as well, then they definitely win the World Cup.
I'll take it, yeah.
The video for that single filmed at the Rico. Is that your idea? I mean, you're Coventry fans, aren't you?
It was sort of half us and half the lads at EA Games, you know, said we really want to come down and film with it. And we didn't really think it'd end up being the video, you know. We thought, well, you know, get them down, film the gig, because it'll be a good gig anyway. As it goes, I think it was probably one of the best gigs on the tour, weren't it?
Yeah.
I think it's between that and Wembley. You know, I think Wembley was a different level.
Oasis at the week, wasn't it? Because Kasabian, you were with Kasabian, they didn't play that gig.
Yeah, Kasabian didn't do that one. But
it
I think
Twisted Wheeled it as well.
I think Twisted Wheel might have, Manchester band, yeah. But it was a quality gig, the fans just went off, and I thought Oasis were properly on form that night as well.
So you toured with Oasis, did you see any cracks appearing? I mean, are they obviously hear they row all the time.
I think there's been cracks since sort of 1994,
to be
honest. It's not news.
Yeah, no. But, you know, it's just obviously, if it gets to a point where you can't tour, being on tour with people is like living with them, and you know, it's hard work, and, you know, it gets to a point where you can't do it and you're not happy doing it, then... You shouldn't do it.
Well, bands say that tours, they start off fun, then there's a bit in the middle when you want to kill each other, and then the bit at the end is all right when you're all mates again. Is that true? When you're all on bus?
We always want to kill each other.
Yeah. me and Andy don't speak.
No.
You're forcing
us to talk now.
Three's an awkward number, though, isn't it? Because there's always two ganging up on one.
Well, that's it. You know, me and Liam were mates, and we went, look, we need a bass player.
Yeah, but we established this last time. It's just because you had access to a car, wasn't it?
That's the
reason you're in the band. Now, our producer Rob wants to know. Were you really sick for the Wembley Stadium gig? Because
I was really
sick,
yeah.
But he wants his £50 back because he wasn't bothered about seeing Kasabian or Oasis.
Well, that's a bit harsh, isn't it?
Well, he went there to see you guys, but he said you'd gone to a party. This is what he heard. You'd gone to a party the night before on a boat, and there were a big table of lilies.
No, it's lilies in the hotel.
And I
didn't even notice. And if I'm around lilies, my throat sort of closes up. And obviously, if you sing, if that's your job,
it's a decent issue. Isn't it?
It's not. Yeah, it's a bit. It's not that good.
It's like kryptonite, poisoning. Isn't it?
Yeah. Mm. So
it's sort of like kryptonite.
Well, a bit, you know.
Right.
If you don't like the enemy, you can just run around with lilies. Yeah. You're going
to
get him today.
Five or bands all come.
I'd love
and shake
to see
lilies
that. Bit was just running down the street at me with lilies. That'll be class. Can you look sort of scary with lilies? I don't even think he could look scary with lilies. Just waving flowers at me.
Now, Andy, you almost didn't make the last video. They almost. Just decided you weren't allowed in it.
Yeah, that was weird.
We tried.
Yeah.
Like, why?
We got the edit through, and I don't know, I wasn't in it. And basically, you were the first to watch it. You phoned me up, he's like, you're not in it? I was like, what? Why?
Phoned me up when it's brilliant, he's not in it.
Apparently, I don't look 60s enough. I don't look 60s enough. So I was like, fair enough.
Well, they filmed us, he comes to make a video with the enemy, and then apparently left him out because he didn't look appropriate. He's in the end.
I'm in the van.
God, I hope I'm in our DVD.
Yeah, no, you've been written out, because
you're not appropriate.
Oh, well, fair enough. So
brilliant.
It goes.
He's in this one, though, and it makes him look really good at footy. But yeah. I will point out he's never scored on Soccer AM.
Okay.
Today.
Challenge.
We'll talk about Coventry and we'll see you kicking balls outside later. Thank you very much. The enemy.